Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die. Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed. Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news of the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Macron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ's ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
Lucky for you, Lieutenant Voss is in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors. You run into them eventually.
There. He's stabilized for the moment. You're Kane, right? My name's Anderson. Here, let me heal you.
HQ. HQ, come in, HQ.
Okay, that's it. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
Come on! I have a man down and require a medic. HQ, come in. Damn squids must have jammed the signal. Kovich, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. I had a run-in with a Strog. And I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab it.
Dated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
Ah, so you did survive. I won the bet with Rhodes. You're not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me here to guard the flank. But you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.